and I felt like they showed some muscle plays. Really challenged the guys at half to play harder, and they shot over 50% in the first half, and in the second half they got only 40%, and I felt like they did a much better job pressuring them and contesting things in the second half.
Now, Brevin Slope, obviously, broke down 25 points, 8 for 14 from the field, 5 for 8 from the field. A lot of those are catching. Shifty creates so much on his own.
Yeah, no, he's shifty. He has a knack for scoring and moving without the ball. And that huge three that he hit, made a couple nice bright passes as well, and big free throws, and huge senior plays. He's a big, game.
Now for Gabe Schmidt, he had a great game off the bench for your team. Looking at his line, only the 7 points. If you look at it individually, but 5 rebounds, he provided a spark up.
Yeah, second half, he was big. We needed somebody from the bench to give us a lift, and I felt like he did that in spurts. And he's been doing that for a couple games, and good to see him in the second half to make those hustle plays for us.
Now you break that 3-game losing streak.
That's right.
Get back on the right track. Where do you guys go from here?
Well, hopefully up. I feel like we got to continue to be sharp offensively and sustain these runs better. But I think Saturday's going to be fun for a lot of reasons. Senior day and Mount Marty revenge game and all these things. And we're just trying to compete and play hard in this G-Pack and work our way up and see how well we can finish.
Thanks for the time, Coach. Good
Saturday. Thank you.